World-renowned chef Paco Roncero will soon open his new restaurant, Sublimotion, at the Hard Rock Hotel in Ibiza, Spain, where guests will be taken on a multi-sensory journey. Price of admission, €1,500, or just over $2,000 per person. According to Eater, that hefty price is more than double the cost of America's most expensive tasting menus. In a promotional video, Roncero, a chef awarded two prestigious Michelin stars, says that Sublimotion has been in the works for a year and bringing it to reality is his dream come true. I had to combine forces with talented other professions who can contribute technology, design, study the emotions, study the role of the senses, the culinary artist said. Roncero's team worked to create an experience for the diner that some may consider overwhelming. Working in Paco Roncero's workshop, you realize that your work as a cook doesn't end with what you put on the plate. The combination of tastes you can create. You can also perceive sensations, said one of the Sublimotion chefs. An entire environment is created for the guests that influences how the dishes are experienced. Eating on the beach is not the same as eating in a field. And that is what we have developed in the Paco Roncero workshop, said another of Roncero's chefs. Only 12 diners can be seated at a time in the stark white space designed as a backdrop to display visual elements. Restaurant goers are surrounded by operator-controlled wall and table projections, varying temperatures and humidity, customized aromas and music, and oh yeah, a 20-course tasting menu.